I'm Matt Pocta, and this is Girls Field Hockey.
Girls had a great game against Edison. Down by one, they fought back and went into overtime. Emily Brusselis then scored the winning goal, bringing the Barons to victory. Good job, girls.